Delta Force were patrolling near the Canarby Park, and they saw a Romans fort. They decided to call more troops and kill Romans. One of them were going to call other troops, and other one were decided to snipe two of the Romans. One of the Roman saw everything, and he decided to tell that to the Roman's king. And he was running towards the king. He told everything to the king, and the king declared a war against Delta Force. There will be part 2, so smash the like button and subscribe to our channel, and please don't forget to press the bell icon. Enjoy the battle. This battle is not over yet. Romans were having swords and arrows. So, it was hard for them to hold and fight against guns. Two of the Romans were running towards the French fort for the help. In the next part, we will see if the French soldiers help Romans or not.